This is YouTube News. Treasury Secretary Mnuchin on further China trade talks. There's nothing planned as of now. Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin on Friday said that there are no further trade talks planned between the US and China as of now. Mnuchin's comments came shortly after President Donald Trump wrote in a post on Twitter that talks will continue and that his relationship with Chinese President Xi Jinping remained strong, sending stocks to session highs. American and Chinese officials spent the day in negotiations that Mnuchin characterized as constructive. The next round of talks is expected to take place in Beijing, according to Chinese state media. Markets rebounded on Friday after deep early losses that were fueled in part by a tweet from the president, saying there was absolutely no rush on reaching an agreement with the Chinese. That post came hours after new tariff rates his administration applied to $200 billion in Chinese goods officially went into effect. Following Friday's negotiations, Trump wrote that those tariffs may or may not be removed depending on what happens with respect to future negotiations. Trump tweet. YouTube News.